distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the management of Port of Duqm, I would like to welcome you to Port of Duqm's third logistics seminar.
Welcome to the third Port of Duqm logistics seminar 2017. It is my honor to have you all here with us.
In terms of looking at the logistics aspect of it and how we can capitalize on the logistics avenue of Oman.
If you look at the world map today, Duqm is placed in the center of the world, linking the new development and the new areas in Asia and the new world and the old worlds of Europe.
What is really special about Port of Duqm is that we are a port authority, but we're also a terminal operator. For some of the terminals, we are a landlord. We have 5,000 hectares of land under our concession, which we try to market to investors. So we can truly say we are a single focal point for investors.
Already mentioned different times, IP2 contract started about, or the construction of IP2 started about 1 month ago, one month and a half ago. And this, of course, gives some challenges to the operation, but we are really looking forward to get this completed as soon as possible.
نظام بيان هو نظام حوسبة الإجراءات والعمليات الجمركية ونظام النافذة الإلكترونية الواحدة وهو يعتبر حكومة إلكترونية مصغرة ويعتبر أكبر نظام إلكتروني حاليا على مستوى السلطنة.
The refinery has a capacity of 230,000 barrels per day of crude. The refinery development is the first stage of this project development. It will be followed by a second stage of petrochemical, and both plants will be integrated later.
Our perspective as PDO going forward, and you'll see that we're really working together with Duqm right from beginning to support, and also not only to support, it's actually a strategic area for us as well.
Why choose for Duqm as our this project? As you know, in China right now we have called it one belt one road strategy. Back to 2 days ago, it held a meeting in Beijing about this topic.
What's the competition between Port of Sohar, Duqm and Salada? And you explained well about it. Of course, the competition will be there. I'm telling you this. Even if I said there is no competition, it's a healthy competition on the way of bringing business to this country.
In the end, Port of Duqm would like to personally thank His Excellency Saeed bin Hamdou Al Harthy for his honorable presence to our seminar, and special thanks to the speakers and distinguished guests for their constructive participation in the revival of this forum.